Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. What is quizzical, and personally I think the reasoning borders on insanity, is what does corruption have to do with gender? Point being, how is Nari Shakti an answer to effectively being caught red-handed in an act of corruption? What does the gender of a corporate plant, the gender of a corrupt MP on hire, the gender of a corporate plant have to do with anything? Mahua Maitra is playing this woman card. Ladies and gentlemen, this whole woman's right angle, which is being spun by Mahua Maitra, is just revolting. Tomorrow, they will say critics of the emergency are anti-woman, because Indira Gandhi was a woman, how can you question a woman? It's madness. They will say, oh, Rabri Devi should not be investigated because she's a woman. How can you target a woman? Tomorrow they will say Kani Modi should not have been investigated because she was a woman. Then they will say the Supreme Court was anti-woman for convicting Sasikala. How could the Supreme Court convict Sasikala? Didn't they know Sasikala is a woman? I mean, where does this end? Where does this end, ladies and gentlemen? It's gone crazy. The fact is that if the India Alliance and the Trinamool Congress in particular is now going to make corruption a violation of women's right, the electorate sees through it. To those who play the woman card in this case, claiming that poor Mahua, being a woman, is gagged from presenting her side in parliament because she's a woman, well, they should know it is a settled law that natural justice is not a bull in a china shop. Ladies and gentlemen, if the facts are admitted, the role, the issue of natural justice does not arise. It is settled law. Mahua Maitra has admitted her crime. She has admitted giving her parliamentary access to a foreign businessman. She does not deny. She uploaded the questions. She does not deny. She received expensive gifts alongside it. She does not deny that a login was accessed by the person she was allowing 47 times from the UAE. The ambit of the ethics committee was to prove unethical conduct. Cash trail, CBI will investigate. The cash trail, the money angle, the criminality of it will all be determined by the CBI. And if required, the ED, if the allegations of Hawala have proven merit. Mahua Maitra, instead of using a woman card, should start getting ready to face the CBI and the ED. Will she tell the CBI, oh, you are targeting me, CBI, because I'm a woman? Oh, ED is targeting me because I'm a woman? The facts, the admissions in this case are as stark as they can be. Mahua Maitra is pulling out the gender card. But I would like to tell her, Mahua Maitra, nobody is interested in your personal life, your private life, your present or ex-boyfriend. And your being a single woman has nothing to do with your crime. Do you hear me loud and clear? Now go, you can go and scream your lungs out in your next interview with your favorite anchor. Ladies and gentlemen, let's debate.